So, you ready to rain on Kingpin's parade?
Do tell. Heist, your specialty. Alright, go on.
He's got some scheme to take out all these high-tech firms. Steal their technology, computers, data, all that stuff.
I expect him to stay home and eat his 7 meals a day.
Cute. Anyway, these high-tech thugs are already out in the city.
Then it's time we thump some thugs.
Okay, two things. One, all these heists are at high-rise office buildings. Two, he's got these big heavy guys that can walk on walls.
Tell me about these heavy wall-walking things. I'll do what I can. Kingpin's goons seem to be everywhere.
Kingpin has equipped an army of them. Just have to take them down one at a time until we find the base.
Alright, later.
When you're out there fighting all the crooks, don't forget about your other heroic duties.
Such as?
The fine people of New York have a talent for getting caught in the middle of trouble. Just get the nice people out of the middle of a firefight before they get killed.
Alright, but I'm not passing up any damsels.
I'm sure. It's every critically wounded girl's dream to be carried to the hospital by a guy that shoots webs out of his wrists.
Are you jealous?
You better hope not.
I like it when Cat shows her claws.
I'll show you more than that. Now go save our fine city.
See you later.
Look at you, Mr. Superhero.
Hey, Felicia.
How do you do it? Go back to being just plain old Peter Parker, I mean.
What?
You're out here in the costume swinging around in your amazing, spectacular, ultimate Spider-Man. But you go home at night and you take off the super duds and you're just Peter Parker.
Do you have any idea how bad I'd smell if I never took off this costume?
I think you're missing my point.
Cat, it should be obvious by now that I'm missing your point. Are Peter Parker? You actually sound a bit crazier than usual right now, Cat.
You'll understand what I mean someday. You'll see.